dark shadow had descended upon the house of the Romanovs. His name was Rasputin. We thought he was a holy man, but he was a fraud, power mad, and dangerous.
The evil Rasputin would appear that night with an evil need to destroy the royal family.
So many lives were destroyed that night. What had always been was gone. Forever. And Anastasia, our beloved child,
as Anastasia headed to the palace, Vladimir and Dmitri were holding auditions to pose as Princess Anastasia.
Nice, very nice.
You look like a princess and dance like a feather.
thank you. Next, please.
To be the Princess Anastasia. What are we going to do? Doctor calls you now.
As they headed to the palace, Anastasia was already there, feeling something very familiar.
Hello? Anybody home? No. Grand palace.
Thank you.
Do you see what I see?
Vlad? So who are you and what are you doing here?
My name is Anya. I'm a travel paper. They say you're the man, even though I can't tell you who said it.
So I may be able to help you. Why do you need to go to Paris?